We were in love. He was drunk and he would black out and he was angry and he was mad and he would be mad about things that didn't make any sense. He would be mad about who I was going to go talk to. He would be mad about if we were at an after party for the Grammys or MTV or whatever, if, like, you know, if Jay said hi or a freaking, like, it's just, I'm like, I can't keep up with all of these things. Like, these are not my battles. These are your, I don't even care about these people. I don't care. If someone says hi, I'm like, what up? I don't give a damn. I don't like any of them anyway. Like, really, like, you know what I mean? Like, not even personally. I just don't care. I don't care. But yet he cares so much that, like, it caused a lot of conflict. And then you're out and we're dressed up and there's, I have the craziest stories. Like, the craziest stories. It's ridiculous. Like I said, I couldn't write these things.